Okay, Slate team, I just got done placing all the food. Now the guests are arriving. Here's one now. Slate team, today I am getting ready to start our 4th of July party in Blocksburg. No, this is not going to be a roleplay episode, but a happy 4th of July episode, you guys. In my hand, I got some corn, some hot dogs, and some chips. And basically, I'm going to get some baked beans, and I'm inviting the whole server to come and spend 4th of July with the Slate team. As you guys can see, this is my 4th of July outfit. We got the headband and the fireworks from last year, but the outfit and hair is completely new, and I love it. Happy 4th of July, everyone, and let's get into the video today. Basically, you guys, I'm going to show you some really awesome fireworks. It's going to be a very long fireworks show before the video that's coming after this. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and until next time, enjoy the show. Bye, Slate team.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in?
Team, I'm pretty tired. I just cooked all of this food. We got some ribs, meat kebabs, a bunch of freaking espressos for people who come tired. We got donuts and so much more food outside. So I'll show you guys when we get there. Actually, you guys can come with me. Let's grab all of this. Oh my god, I keep opening my cabinets. As you guys know, this house is new. I just moved in it for our roleplay season 3. So I haven't decorated or filled the cabinets up yet, you guys. But I'm going to get around to that. Okay, we're lagging a little bit, but that's okay. Okay, guys, it's almost time. I already told the server about it. Look at all that food. Chips, drinks, hot dogs, and burgers, corn. Oh, someone's already in here. Let me give her guest. All right. I gotta place the rest of this food. We got a bunch of espressos and meat skewers. Trying to make it look fancy, you guys. But I have so much food to place. She said it's very lovely, you guys. That's so sweet of her. Enjoy the show. Okay, you guys, the show is about to start in the park. Everything's dark right now. Oh my god, I'm so excited. The moon is out, all these fireworks and food, and someone else just came. It's time to start the party. Hope you guys enjoyed the fireworks show. And until next time, bye, Slay Team.
Okay, Slay Team, it's after the party. I'm helping my friend get all the food. We had ribs, donuts, cake, burgers, tacos, corn. We had chips, Gatorade, espresso shots. We literally had so many foods, guys. We had so many things, guys. So, now I'm taking all the leftovers to her house so she can eat it all with her family. So we gotta start going because I think she's AFK. But let me get my my go-kart so I can drop all this food off. Because we don't waste food. Oh, this is her house. It's nice. I need perms to put the food on the counter, I guess. Okay, so I'm going to put all this food on her counter. She has a lot of food now, guys. Don't ever waste food. You can always give it to someone who needs it. And this, shoot, I could have kept this, but it's okay. I'm gonna give it to her because why not? It's always nice to do something nice. I hope you guys enjoy your 4th of July. And until next time, bye, sweet team.